guess? The proto-relic. Bumming me out.
What is?
These black robes. They all smell the same, more or less.
Because of the Mako, you think?
Could be, but I doubt it. Their scent is, I don't know, heavier? To me, a person's scent is one of their most defining features. But all these guys smell almost identical.
Hey, what do I smell like?
You smell like you. Simple as that.
And me? What? Do I smell like rotten eggs or something?
black's gotta be stifling.
Oh, it is. Trust and believe. Hotter than a friggin' oven.
I still can't believe they managed to cross the desert in those get-ups. Pretty crazy.
Some did. Not all.
We ran into a bunch before you joined, Yuffie.
In Midgar? I saw my fair share when I was there, too. Never came across them before that, though. Now that I think about it.
Live next to one for a bit.
What do you think they're pointing at?
There's a submarine dock beneath the harbor. Maybe that.
I bet you that's where we'll find the proto-relic.
Oh, I see. Take us go and fish it out.
The simplest way inside would be by sea.
And Selena's got us covered.
Here it comes. With me.
You ready?
Bet that hurt.
Let's do this.
I'm through with you.
You're done. I'll end this. It's over.
Connected on some really weird, deep level, right?
Seems so.
Seems so?
I don't have proof, just a hunch. But the more I see, the more I know I'm right.
Just one more reason why we gotta put a stop to that crazy bastard.
Oh, I didn't mean to startle you. I simply wanted to inform you that I...
Copy.
Of course, right away.
Thank you.
Me, Koopo. Special shops would bring happiness to folks all throughout the world, Koopo. And that dream lived on, passed down to their children and their children's children, and so on, for countless generations. One day, these Mooglets will inherit that legacy, like those before them. Oh, before I forget, I have a super-duper amazing present for you! To thank you for all your help! You're gonna love it!
Koopo? Koopo!
Go on now, be good hosts and show our guest how it's done!
Koopo!
Koopo! Koopo!
Koopo. Koopo Po.
What did you think?
Not bad.
Koopo?
Koopo! 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 Now that we've been reunited, the Mooglets and I will continue our efforts to spread joy all over the world. Also, we found a bunch of rare... Come see for yourself, Koopo! Interesting? Catch your eye, Koopo? Come again soon!
You got any choco? Now how about plumes? I know the sage is a bit of a handful, but stick with it, okay?
Cloud!
It'll all pay off in the end.
Odin, the noble knight, I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia. But wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating.
You prepared, Don?
We'll be right back. ever-loving feathers. That was one hell of a performance. If I didn't know better, I'd say this wasn't your first rodeo.
Surprise.
Well, shoot. You got me good. And once you start tearing up the track out there, the racing world will blame me for letting...
A promise is a promise, sir.
Let's see. They couldn't have been much older than you are, and I turned them down, seeing as I'd already retired. Since they had nothing better to do, I put... Well, wasn't nothing. Ran some errands, did some repairs, and in their downtime, they took it upon themselves and came to differing conclusions. I can't say that...
I figured.
Will and Sam had mighty strong opinions about how to best raise chocobos. That said, only reason those two fought as hard as far as passion is concerned, the two of them... When we first met, I knew right then and there that what you needed was time.
Which is why you had him clean out the pool?
Exactly. I don't know what happened to you, and I can understand why. But that being said, ask yourself.
I guess it's because I saw how the chocobos brought us a lot of fun.
Good enough. The why is important. I reckon Sam's got his eyes on the gold cup.
Thank you. Thanks for everything. I'm gonna head back to the saucer. Make sure our birds are ready for the big race. Don't worry about putting your name in. I'll take care of it. All you need to do is show up and win. Something's not right.
Enough of you!
Experiments be doing in a place like this? Unless... No!
Well now... This I did not expect. My precious specimens. And you... Chadley. Model number... CDA-6, was it? Or... 7, perhaps? One, two, three, four, five, six. Aha! Yes, lucky number 7. You and your brothers are just full of surprises, aren't you? Don't be shy now. Open up and let me see what makes you tick. There's a good boy.
What is it?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Look!
It seems our roped friends are on the move again. You'd best follow closely behind. I would hate for any of them to run afoul. Please, keep them from harm.
Where'd they go?
Killed by fiends, maybe. Or forced to fuse with them.
Enough of you!
Don't overdo
it. It's your turn.
I won't give up.
multiply?
Grodin? Grodin! Hey! Snap out of it! Wait! The guy from Calm?
Is he Mako poisoned?
No. He's a former soldier.
It calls to me. I must answer. The reunion. It's time.
He was getting treatment in Nibelheim, too?
You good?
Huh. I found another gathering of these individuals. The largest yet. It would appear that they're headed for the coastline. Do you think you could investigate for me?
Will do. It's time. Time we checked it out.
Welcome. Would you like a... Safe travels.
Hey there. Thank you for tracking down that spot. Great work, to quote the association. You've got quite the portfolio now.
Can't wait to see how it grows.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
What?
How come you named your cat Fluffy? It's not like her fur was long or super soft or anything.
Well, to be fair, I wasn't the one who named her. The mayor gave her to me as a gift for my 12th birthday. When he put her in my arms, he said, "This little lady's name is Fluffy," but he never explained why. Don't get me wrong, I was dead set on giving her a better name. But before I could, everyone had already started calling her Fluffy. And the more I heard it, the more I thought, well, maybe it's not that bad. So I let it stick. I wasn't much of a fighter back in those days. Hard to believe looking at me now. Do you remember that red bandana Fluffy always had around her neck?
Now that you mention it.
Believe it or not, my dad made it. With cloth from one of his old shirts. Even though she was my cat, I think he took better care of her.
That right.
Sorry, didn't mean to bring him up.
No need to apologize. Heard something. Over there. Let's go.
I'm coming. All set.
You're just like that, okay?
Look. Kittens? I can't believe it. Fluffy? Hey, girl. How you doing? It's me, Tifa. Remember? You're okay. Thank God. Aww. Fluffy, what's wrong?
She doesn't look so good.
Let's try giving her the cat food. There's plenty more where this came from, so dig in. Leave him alone.
They're no-
Do it! I'm here!
I'll show you what I can do.
Bring it!
Can you take over for me?
We gotta switch it up.
I'm coming! Here! This is kind of shaky. It's your turn.
I can still fight.
Worried Fluffy and the kittens might have been hurt. Do you mind if we head back to the village? You know, if we asked her nicely, I mean, can't say...
Guess we'll see.
Patients are all worked up. I'm thinking we might have monster trouble today.
I feel so bad for this woman.
I did nothing to deserve it.
Huh. I hope I guess even she can tell this place is nothing like it used to be.
That's probably why she never came back here.
What is it? Fluffy?
After him.
It'll be okay.
Oh, welcome. I'm afraid that she's gonna have to bring it home. If you're looking for Christine, she's upstairs.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have number tattoos.
Oh, my little baby! I'm so glad you're okay. And just look at all these yummy muffins you brought back with you.
She gave birth to her litter on the mountain.
Oh, sweetling. You're going to be a great mommy.
I hope this is all right. It wasn't exactly safe for a bunch of kittens. Couldn't just leave them, so...
Don't be silly, dear. You did the right thing. I'll take excellent care of this family. They'll want for nothing. Long I've dreamed of opening my home to little ones to play and romp and love. La 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 la. If I'm going to take these cats in, they're going to need names. You've got such beautiful white fur. Blanca. Yes, that fits perfectly, don't you think? As for the kittens, we'll decide later.
Actually, the cat's already got a name.
Shh. What? You weren't hoping to hear me play, were you? I'm terribly sorry, Blanca, but I'm a bit worn out after all that excitement.
Tifa can play.
Cloud? What a wonderful idea. You'll humor us, dear, won't you?
Okay.
Hold that thought. I know some folks who would just love the...
That escalated quickly. I haven't practiced since I was...
Back out?
Well, that's not enough.
Then I think you better get warmed up.
Marvelous! Simply marvelous!
How was it?
Honestly, I'm impressed. You sure you haven't played since you were a kid?
Wow! A genuine compliment. Glad that you could help. Take care of the cats for me.
I certainly will. Rest assured, I'll keep them very well fed. So bring your appetites. All right, come along then.
Playing that piano again brought back a lot of memories. How Mom used to teach me while Dad was downstairs in the kitchen doing his best, which was pretty good. Hangouts with Emilio and the gang.
Never? Really?
Really? But you seemed fine on your own.
That what it looked like? That I enjoyed being alone?
You didn't?
Of course not.
Huh. Guess we still don't know each other that well.
Well, never too late to make up for lost time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm glad we came.
Yeah. Glad we found Fluffy, too.
I think you mean Blanca. But yeah, I hope she and the kittens are happy here.
not sure why that is myself. Maybe it's to mark ones with different symptoms?
This is where we care for the patients. By checkups, treatments.
Gotta lend the medical team a hand.
There, there. Just relax. Nothing to be afraid of.
Welcome. Safe travels.
Across the water. Come on.
Why?
I mean, they might make it.
Maybe. Guys are nothing if not tenacious.
Where are they even trying to go?
That island. That's where they're being called.
What? How do you know that?
I got a feeling, is all.
That's good enough for me. Let's check it out.
Sever all your limbs.
You're dead.
Bring it.
Let's go.
I'm here.
I will sever all your limbs. Keep it together.
I'm coming.
Let's do this.
Get fired up.
This is but a scratch. You had your chance. Say goodbye.
After analyzing this latest proto-relic, I've determined that they are armaments composed of an altogether alien substance. Oh, sharp increase in heart rate detected. I must learn more about this phenomenon, and I hope I can continue to count on your assistance.
Good to go. Let's get a move on then. An eight?
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Please. Take a seat.
Do you think you can manage eight?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots. Swim away from.
You almost killed us.
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And? What of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So, you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of El Sol. And after that,
we hit it.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
Hey, mind? Filling us in on the Keystone before we arrive?
Gladly. About 20 years back, one of my more eccentric colleagues convinced the company to build a museum for his antiques. The Reliquary, they called it. Pretty cool, eh? Now, according to company records, the Keystone was housed there.
Wait a sec. I thought you said it was at the Gold Saucer.
Aye, I'm getting to that. Here was it. Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened. But somewhere between cutting the ribbon and boarding up the windows, the Keystone vanished from the family.
So it's not at the saucer?
No, but I know a man who will. Former Gilly.
Dio.
Hmm? How do you know that name?
Let's just say, I've been around a while.
After the museum debacle, all Dio was the... Only to be promoted again when the saucer took off. Made director in no time. A real riches to rags to riches story. All of which is why we're bound for the saucer.
Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl always knows just what to say, am I right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?